This was crazy. Knowing that, like, Brock Lesnar is coming back. Definitely one of the biggest moments of 2021 was Brock Lesnar coming back at SummerSlam. If you guys haven't seen that reaction, I have my own reaction to that as well. Because we weren't even, because what was crazy about it was like, we weren't sure if he was ever going to come back again. You know, at least I wasn't sure that he was going to come back ever again. If I was going to go back to UFC, I don't know. But yeah, just know that he came back.
This is insanity.
Was just crazy, you know? And just watching it back is just, you know. I haven't watched this back since when I first saw it at SummerSlam.
The alpha male of our species is back, staring a hole through Roman. Great. Look at the size of him, Ben! What is that?
Wow, it's weird looking back at this, man.
Reigns can't believe it. Neither can I.
Yeah, SummerSlam was great this year. SummerSlam was great. Yeah, the thing was, we weren't sure he was going to come back because Paul, you know, joined Roman. And when you think of Paul Heyman, you think of Brock Lesnar. So yeah, this was crazy to see. This is after Roman just had his match against Cena.
Roman Reigns says not tonight. Paul Heyman squirming.
Wow.
About to puke. Brock Lesnar is back.